in the King of the Deathmatch Tournament is a metal light bulb with a barbed wire and a barbed wire baseball bat.
XPW fans, this is Larry Rivera. I am telling you, I am physically exhausted from seeing all this brutal, violent crap tonight. And I can tell you, I am not a big fan. I cannot condone this action. But it is like watching the car crash.
Señoras y señores, making his way through the ring at the present time, John Kronus. Look at that, an intimidating presence here in XPW. And at the present time, there are only three participants remaining in the deathmatch tournament. We have Kronus, we have his opponent in this match, Axel Rotten, and we have the winner of the last match, Supreme. It is coming down to three men. After this match, there will be two left. Fans, don't forget that tonight the rule book, the rules are being completely thrown out the window. No rules. Coming back for another appearance here in the best match tournament is Axel Rotten. Look at his face. Testament to the talent that he suffered in the earlier match with Gomez Jr. He's got blood, he's got the bandage all over, and of course he has the axe handle with the barbed wire wrap around it. To reiterate the stipulation, we got barbed wire, contacts, light bulbs, and glass. Let's go up to Chris Cross.
Ladies and gentlemen, introducing first to my right, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Kronus! And his opponent to my left, from Baltimore, Maryland, Axel Rotten!
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen, it's the final semi-final match between Axel Rotten and John Kronus. And we are going to see two veterans, two hardcore veterans, getting on here to decide who is going to go to the fight.
Oh, hey, okay, I'm back down. Look at this. Axel Rotten going to the outside of the ring, following up on John Kronus. Wait a minute, a venom weapon still left on the uniform.
And look at this now. Axel Rotten. That's John Kronus, and it's compromising the use of his genuine name. Referee out of the way.
Roll down on the Axel Rotten.
Look at those light bulbs, man. The light bulbs, as we saw earlier with Carlito Montana, they left his back looking like a crossword puzzle, man, like a tic-tac-toe game. He's all over the place. Now, as we see Kronus falling to the mat, and Axel grabbing the axe handle.
The axe handle, Axel's favorite part. The winner of this match goes on to face Supreme for the final tournament match. And look at this now. Axel Rotten breaking away on the forehead of John Kronus.
Look here, barbed wire ripping into the flesh.
These guys have been down the road together in the past, but I don't think these guys have been in a tournament this brutal and this extreme.
The fans here at the Hollywood Palace are witnessing that is probably the most brutal incident in Hollywood history.
Oh, look at the pain on the face of John Kronus. The blood spewing out of the forehead. And look at this. Rotten hit for a hair. Wailing away now with left fist three times to the forehead of Kronus. Oh, look at that low blow, Mary.
The referee, Danny Ramirez, doesn't even care about the low blow. Why is that? What's going on?
This is XPW, Larry. Wait a minute, look at this go. Kronus has Axel now. Look at that. Breaking away an Axel forehead.
Oh, look at this. This is disgusting, Chief.
Look at this. John Kronus, this huge monster now. In the ring with the monster in his own right. Oh, look at that. Boot right to the chest from Kronus on to Axel Rotten.
Axel Rotten is barely moving. He's still recovering from this match. He's supreme.
Look at that. He's down to the midsection. He's not giving up all these guys. Coming down late here in the evening at the Hollywood Palace. Only three men left. Axel Rotten, Kronus. One of these guys will face Supreme for the title. And a DDT now from Rotten on the Kronus. Look at this now. Wait a minute, Axelrod, what's he signaling to?
What's he looking for?
I think he told one of the XPW officials. He wants to... Wait, now he's got a chair.
What's he want now, man?
Oh, yeah, come look at that. He told those XPW officials to get that thing of barbed wire, Larry.
This is not just a regular fight. Look at all the barbed wire on that with the blood from fire ashes.
Look at that.
The blood of other opponents from the deathmatch tournament is stained. It's a testament to the pain and suffering that these young guys are going through to entertain the fans here today.
And look at this now. Axelrod going after this beaten, this torn up Kronus. And he's got that barbed wire set up. Two points. Wait a minute. Kronus passed it twice.
That's a remarkable feat of strength.
Just put me in. Kronus wins, and I'm out of here, Larry.
Okay, this close. As we saw, Kronus took the big 300 plus pounds Axelrod and a suplex him into the head of barbed wire. Referee Danny Ramirez lifting the hand of Kronus. We see Axel here on the ground suffering. The blood coming out from everywhere. Kronus now is getting ready to face Supreme in the fight. He just Kronus is mentally in the head. El Petito tiene un problema en la cabeza, pero un loco chico. Look at that, ladies and gentlemen. Axelrod can barely move. He's wrapped with barbed wire, but ladies and gentlemen, he is no stranger to this situation. We have seen him do many battles, including those with his brother Ian Rotten, where they end up looking like sweet cheese. And look at that, they got to pull the barbed wire, he's stuck in his back, he's stuck in his shirt, all over, he's wrapped around him like a piece of rubber band. All the XPW security is required to help him to get it off, but he refuses. He wants no help. He's going to get out of it by himself. He's determined to be his proud self. He wants to keep the pride. They are chanting for him. He wants to say something to the crowd. He's looking for the microphone. Look at the blood on his forehead. The fans love this guy. They love Axel. Axel Rotten, he's a legend. Let's see what's on his mind, man.
I gotta say one thing. Fuck ECW. You're the craziest motherfuckers I've ever wrestled in front of. I know that a lot of you said, and I'm gonna put over every guy in the dressing room, including the guy that just beat me. This is the hardest working bunch of motherfuckers in professional wrestling right now. Knock back with those pussy ass fuckers like Tommy Dreamer!
Still to come, ladies and gentlemen, we have the XPW heavyweight title match between Chris Candido and the real deal Damian Steel. And then we are going to find out who really is the king of the death match.